Interlace fingers, palms facing up, breathe in to bring the energy of the earth up towards your heart, inhale. And as you exhale, send your palms towards the ceiling as high as you can. Press the seat bones down and lift the ribs a bit higher. And the palms, push them up, send the shoulders behind the ears. And keep lengthening the arms up, inhale more. And slowly lower your hands to the floor. Breathe out at the same pace, belly comes in. One hand at the back, one, the other hand outside. Let's do a gentle spinal twist, but really, really gentle. And we elongate upwards first, always, before twisting. Breathe out, belly comes in. Inhale, lift the heart a bit higher. Exhale, belly comes in. Breathing in. Breathing out through the nose. And switch sides. Do that for 3, 4, 5, slow and gentle breath. Now let's do 3, 4, or 5 breaths again on each side, but let's cross the legs in the opposite way. Bring the other leg in front and go to the other side again. Maybe you come a bit deeper in the twist. Twist from the mid and upper back. Sending the back shoulder as far back as you can. Keep both shoulders down. Bring belly in all the way in and hold it in for a moment. As much in as you can. And go to the other side slowly. Inhale, lengthen up. Exhale to twist, suck the belly in behind the ribs. And let's come into downward facing dog. Adho Mukha Svanasana. Lift the sit bones up. Push the heels down and keep your heels between your upper arms. Bend the legs a little, breathe in softly through the nose to expand sideways. Exhale, find a bit more space between your ribs and bring the belly in. And the legs, let's step forward. Let's come into ragdoll for a moment. Bend the legs and lengthen yourself forward. Let the upper body fall forward. Tap the back of the thighs if it's as tight as mine. With the fist. Fingertips down, you lengthen yourself forward a little more. Inhale and fold. Now maybe you push the kneecaps back a little. Keep the head looking back, neck relaxed. Come to a flat back, feet together, breathe in. And fold to exhale. Slowly come up. Take both arms up, inhale. On the exhale, bring the hands to the floor. So I'm at the back of my mat, but you at the front. Long flat back, breathe in. Exhale to fold, then come into a plank.
Let's hold the plank here for a moment. Curling the tailbone under and let the belly come up a little. Push the chest away from the mat. Spread all 10 fingers. Let's bring the knees down. Rotate the arms out to send shoulders away from the jaw. Move the chest forward. And as you exhale, you bring the chest down, squeeze elbows in towards the ribs. Then come down. Cobra, breathing in. Should feel comfortable, cobra pose. Curl the tailbone down, so there's a little back bend here. Although it's a gentle back bend, let's curl the tailbone down nonetheless. Open more space in the lower back. Lift the heart a little high, maybe elbows come off the floor a little. If you want to build upper body strength, bring the elbows up, lower shoulders, and squeeze armpits and elbows towards each other. Breathe in. That's good for the breast. And down slowly. Hands below the shoulders, downward facing dog. Take your time. Feel the body. Breathe in through the nose. Breathe out, push the heels down, send the hips back. Belly comes in. Again, inhaling, exhaling. Then the legs step forward. Come to a long flat back, inhale. Exhale to fold. Inhale and fold. Sweep both arms up. Hands to your heart. We've done one round of sun salutation A. Let's come into chair pose to start one round of sun salutation B. Sit low and extend upwards. Inhale. Curl the tailbone down. Sit a bit lower. Spread all 10 fingers. Inhale. Fold forward. Exhale. Long flat back. Chest bone moves forward. The belly comes down. Tailbone up. Look forward. Exhale. Fold. Press the hands down. Step back into downward facing dog. One breath in through the nose. Breath out, slowly move forward into a plank. Breath in through the nose. Breath out, back to down dog. Straighten arms, feel your armpits becoming more spacious. Roll shoulders out slightly. Then take the right leg up. Inhale. Try not to open the hips, to rotate the hips right now. Both hips face down, the toes face down. You push through the heel, leg is straight. Yes, and straight leg, push through the heel. Breathe in, press the hands down. And step forward, warrior one. Solidly grounded, hips facing forward. Lengthen up, inhale. Exhale softly through the nose. Let's do two more breaths here. If we can, let's bring the front thigh horizontal. Open to warrior two. Curl tailbone under slightly. Lengthen spine up, inhale. Bring the left arm across the back. Aware of the shoulder rolling back. So you can go far across your back. And take the right arm high. Inhale through the right side. Exhale to reverse. Breath in. Breath out. Both hands down. Vinyasa high plank. To a low plank, maybe with the knees down, elbows in, chest down. Lengthen into cobra, inhale. Downward facing dog, exhale.